The word I got for you today is surrender. One of the psalms that David is most known for is the 23rd Psalm. This is a psalm of surrender. Because you are my shepherd, I will not ever be in want. You make me lie down in green pastures. You lead me beside quiet waters to restore my soul. I don't have time in this short minute, but if you read through that, write it on a 3x5 card, make it your own in first person. It's awesome. It's all about surrender and surrendering to the Lord Jesus Christ, and everything else will fall in place. Don't question about it. Love you guys.